I have the internet's most favorite Aqualogica sunscreens, but which one is for you? First one is the Radiance Plus sunscreen. It's the most lightweight formula of them all, melts into the skin and sinks right away. It has niacinamide and hybrid sun filters, makes it appropriate for oily to combination skin types and feels nothing on skin. Next is the Glow Plus sunscreen, a bit thick compared to the pink one. It has vitamin C and hybrid sun filters. It has a creamy texture that gives dewy finish that stays for long. It's great for normal to dry skin types. Next I have is the Hydrate Plus sunscreen. It has watery formula that blends easily. It has hyaluronic acid and can be used by dry dehydrated skin types. It's not too heavy and has hybrid sun filters for protection. Leaves a dewy finish again with no white cast. All of these are not water and sweat resistant. Check out my recommendations if you like water resistant sunscreens. Bye.